A miserable execution of Nathaniel Gordon, the only slave trader in America. He was convicted and executed for being engaged in the slave trade in accordance with the Piracy Law of 1820. The evening before the execution, Gordon unsuccessfully attempted suicide with strychnine poison, prompting the local authorities to move up the execution to 12 p.m. from 2:30 p.m.